Tyger. It happened in the 21st century when London was still the capital of an empire and the emperor still ruled the world.